Hello again from Panama. It's always a little makeshift when I'm traveling, so I've got the microphone over here. A light right there. Some noisy people out there because I'm in a hostel in Coronado. Apologies for the doggy. There's a bigger doggy and a little puppy doggy out there too. He yips, you'll hear him. I've got this shell, which actually kind of smells bad. So, after this, I have to go wash it. So this shell. Sand, can't let that get on the computer. This on the beach, well, in the water on one of the sandblast islands. Looks like it was not quite full grown. I mean, it was dead. It was nothing in there. I did find one with a creature in it. Something in there. I think there is a little dead creature. Not the snail. I might have to dump that out. Like a little dead sea creature in there. Sorry, I should hold it up here. I wanted to hold it near the mic so you could hear it better. I learned a little bit about conch shells. I guess they grow pretty fast. This guy might be, I don't know, 2 or 3 years old or something. Dead. But they start flaring out when they start getting mature. So those beautiful ones that you see there, all flared out, those are sexually mature sea slugs, whatever you would call it. The creature inside. Sand now. Did that guy come out? No, he's still in there. Oh, dog. So, again, it's been hard to find. brown a little bit around the shell. Took some pictures. Put them on my blog soon. Try to be timely with that. Oh my gosh. First time, well, the last time I was here, I went to Bocas del Toro, and the water was really beautiful and clear. But I think the sandblast was better. It's very clear. It's so exciting to see that in real life, you know? Look through the ocean water. And it was so warm in the shallow areas, because the sun is so hot. It was so warm. I went swimming in a river last week too, and that was warm. It wasn't hot like the ocean, but it was nice. It's probably the first time I've really swam in a river, because it was clear too. It was green, but clear, so I could see my feet. It's so great. So great. Sure what to do with this shell. I don't want to collect a lot of big things, you know. I should leave it with someone. To think about who. Who could I leave it with? understand it. Just more and more. So weird. It's funny to think that was part of an animal. It's a little mobile home. When you're watching this, I will be on a boat somewhere in the Atlantic. I promise I won't fall off. And then I'll be back, well, I'll go through Portugal and then get back to Paris. France. Lots of travel right now. I look forward to getting back to my cat. Oh, my computer went to sleep.